I know Jury better. I'm better with Jury. So it would be worse. If my guy's not.
Yo, where's Joe healing at? The real guy of Silver. He's a real American. Yo, take the match.
Can I take the match? Or is that count as me?
And that's between y'all two. It depends on how y'all want to do it.
I'm gonna make this.
Oh God! Let's go! Yo, Eric would flip his shit right now. Two big oily guys grappling each other? Yes!
Yo, y'all
ready to
do one?
Yes!
Let's go!
Ooh, run it back! Yo, run it back! Yeah, a little bit of backstory for you guys. These guys were playing a little bit off stream in this exact same match. It was back and forth. So we will see how this goes. We got Bushido Brown playing Hugo, going toe to toe against Aaron the Great White. God damn, Hugo's big as fuck. Oh, first blood has been drawn. Oil up. Oh, yo, who does that move? Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, try to OS the wake. Oh, clothesline the shit out of him. Okay. Oh my goodness, bruh. Oh, he said I got those two hugs. Not oil up. That's a dry con.
Oh no, you can't.
Ooh. Shit, yo, Bushido Brown, let's go. SPD's on deck. Yo, flex on him, Hugo. Sir Hugington. Ooh, no, that's no bueno, coach. Mm-hmm. He oiled up now. Oh, shit. Oh, can't jump in on that. Yo, Hugo, big as fuck. Oh, shit. Break the glass on him. Oh, okay. Hakan said, we could churn the butter, too. Oh, clothesline. Lariat. Oh, empty jump ultra? Yo, scoops. Haagen-Dazs. Hey. Ooh. Look at all the damage. Mmm. Shit. Hey, he said, hold this dropkick, though. Damn, that hurts. Slaps. Hakan with the jump back light, I think it was. Oh, does not watch his feet. Yo, twinkle toes.
Too busy clapping.
Too busy clapping, bruh. Okay. 1-1. Ooh. Hakan sitting on a full stick of butter. Slaps, headbutts. Hit him with that ML swear. Hit him with the ML swear tech. Oh, shit. Oh, ooh. Yo, Hugo. Oh, no. Shout out to people named Steven. Hey, what's up? That's me. Hakan is oiled up. He is a mean, greasy machine. Fuck. Palms. Oil up. Yeah. That man's so shiny. Yo, where does he keep all this oil? Slaps. Shit. I like that, though. I like to try to rush through all that. Oh, my God! Oh, I thought that was ultra.
Yo, I thought that was ultra.
Fuck!
We all thought that was ultra.
Oh. Shit! 1-0. Oh, jab? Yes! Jabbed him right in the throat. That's illegal, ref. Oh. Okay. Respects the option from Hakan. To punish that. Oh. Churn the fuck out of the butter. Oh. He tried the ultra, Trey Star. Thank you. There you go. Yeah, punish that. Ooh, slaps? Oh, shit. Yeah, that boy golden. Oh, he used his? Ooh. He about to go on that slip and slide. Ooh, this is so nasty. Ooh, hula hoop him. Hula hoop. It's okay though. Oh, that boy is greasy as hell. Oh shit! Just slap him. Slap the shit out of him. Balrog in the background trying to get some attention. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. All that gray help is gone. God damn it. Woo, he said, yo, you want to grab me? I grab you back, bruh. Don't matter how big you is. Oh, Sylvester still don't crouch. Oh, nice, nice, nice. That was risky as hell, but I like it. I like it. Okay. Okay, we got Hakan combos. Ooh, ooh, jabs. Slaps. Jabs. Everything in the book. Ooh, and he's dead. That's a dead Hugo. Use that knee he got. That fireball invincible knee. That's a good mix-up tool when you're applying pressure. Hakan is Turkish. He's Turkish. That's all I know. Delicious Turkish oils. Well, get molested. Yo, that lariat? Slaps. Oh. Straight into ultra. Hula hoops. Oh, no. Hugs. Damn. We are on set point for Aaron the Great White. Ooh, hugs. Puts him into the corner. Backdashes. Ooh. FADC. Hey, working on a stun right now. Hey, there it is. Oh, Hakan's a bitch. Ooh, no perfect. Get out of here with that. Moral victory. Moral victory. No, you. The salt? Salt? Money match? Bring it in. Hey, just do the bips at it. Hey, yo, the sodium.
Yeah. You don't have to shake your hand, but you can get the money there.
Hey, next time you shake my hand, there better be a dollar in there. Oh. Bets? Anyone want to play side bets?
I don't even know I'm going to use it.
Side bets?
Yeah, who are you using?
Who are you using?
I got to know who you're using first.
Is it going to be Chun-Li versus Jury?
If it's Chun-Li versus Jury, I know who I'm betting on.
Damn.
Damn, he has no faith in your jury, dog. He said, fuck that.
Did I say that?
No, I don't say that.
Y'all
got
a bet. We did a Chun-Jury set. That shit came down to
who are you using?
I need to know who he's picking. Like,
wait, how much?
I don't even know who I'm picking. Yank.
The
Yank.
No.
Ooh.
You don't want random?
Yeah, you gotta put. No. Fuck that. There's a dollar on the line. They don't double random in that shit. Fuck out of here. That is a McDouble.
It is.
The fuck? Alright, we got ourselves a button check. Every set tonight has been for a dollar. Fuck that. What kind of button check was that? That was a combo exhibition. But every set has been for a dollar tonight. Winner stays on. So I think so far the most money won, I think, was Fumi, who won like 5 or 6 straight. Hey, McDoubles is legit, son. It's delicious. Shit.
Ryu?
Who do you think?
He was Ryu.
I
got
10.
How much?
How much?
Five. You got ER?
Five.
I got him.
Yeah.
All right. Oh shit. Yo, oh, side bet.
I got you for your whole time now?
Yes.
Yeah. You said that's the
breakdown. All right.
Five.
Side, a $5
side
bet.
The main pot, okay? The main pot might be $2. I went out.
We have a side bet. Trin, aka Just Wong, just bet Soupy Swan $5. Trin's got his money on Chun-Li, aka Crimson Wolf. And Soupy Swan has his $5 on Aaron the Great White. This is going to be an interesting match. There's a lot of money on the line right now. Yes, I said a lot of money. Oh, shit. Okay. We know Aaron the Great White does have an evil Ryu. What's this Ryu looking like, though? Ooh, drops the combo, but picks it right back up. Marvel style. Yep, DPs. Ooh, crouch fierce. Ooh, shit. Both players jockeying for position. Chen is getting hype in the background whenever Chun-Li lands a hit. Oh, good throw. Ooh, that. Why the fuck did you jump? He jumped and asked himself why he jumped. Yo, EX fireballs, yes. Ooh, chases down the backdash with a fierce DP. That man Ryu is a world warrior. Goes everywhere, no shoes necessary. He doesn't give a flying fuck. Wearing that tattered ass gi. He had a grueling match with Bison, in which he came up the loser, of course. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting word from those back at the station. It was not a match against Bison. It was a match against Cody. Yes. Cody fucked him up. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yep. He got bodied. Now he is trying. Oh, reactionary ultra. Good shit. See, I was gonna, you know what, Trin, I was gonna take that bet too. I was gonna bet on Crimson, but you beat me to it. Just because, oh shit, that's fucked up. Never mind, I'm glad I didn't take this bet. Well, okay, never mind. Could go either way, both players. Oh shit, overhead, crushing the dome piece. Ooh, you see the Aaron the Great White flexing on him. Hey! Yo, Ryu is a jack of all trades up in this motherfucker. Like everything in Marvel? Oh no, that was a bad focus. Oh, Trin's about to lose 5 Bibsons. Oh, Lord have mercy.
I'm trying to win my money back from losing and then.
Trin got that gambling instinct. Ooh, nice low profile. Hits the kneecaps. Ryu not protecting the legs. Ooh, flips over with the Hazanshu. Toe taps. Yeah, he don't play that crap. Apparently, he put that fist all up in the culo. Crouch strong. And bam. Crimson Wolf is getting completely bombarded here. I love this Chun-Li outfit, though. It's the best. I need to see all the definition in the legs. I'm a leg man. Oh, wow. Aaron the Great White. That ambiguous Tatsu cross-up. Yo, the fucking business at McDonald's is about to be booming tonight. Hey, the throw. Chip. All right, gets the sweep. Ooh, crush her clitoris, whatever. I didn't know what to say after that. Trin. Trent placing all of his money.